Hello class, I hope you all are doing good and enjoying learning at home. So today we are going to have a very excited text. It is all about listening activity and you will have to listen it carefully. Then you will have to identify the things. So let's go what we are going to do in today's class. So what are we going to do in today's class? In today's class you have to listen it carefully. And in this listening activity, you have to identify objects, places, and people from this short description. So let's move. So before moving towards our description, let's have a look on difficult words. So what is the first word? The first word is robe. What is robe? Robe is a long, loose outer garment reaching to the ankles. It's totally like looking like a gown. Ride. I think you all have experienced ride. You can ride on a bike, you can ride on a cycle, you can ride on a horse or donkey. So these kind of ride like sit on and control the movement of an animal and typically horse. So it is you termed as ride. Shopkeeper. Who is a shopkeeper? Shopkeeper is the owner and the manager of a shop. And what is shop assistant? There is a difference between shopkeeper and a shop assistant. Shopkeeper is a person who serves customers in a shop. So I hope you will understand these words while reading the text. Before moving to the listening activities, before listening the description, I would like to show you some questions which you have to note down after listening this whole section. And what are the questions which you are going to answer them after listening? The first question is, where did Nasruddin go? And the second is, which item did Nasruddin like best? Then, how many people were working in the shop? And you have to understand that why was the shopkeeper angry when Nasruddin left? And the last question is, which thing did he exchange for the robe? So now let's move to our listening and reading the text.
Nasruddin goes shopping. One day, Nasruddin went to town to buy new clothes. First, he tried on a pair of trousers. He didn't like the trousers, so he gave them back to the shopkeeper. Then he tried a robe which had the same price as the trousers. Nasruddin was pleased with the robe, and he left the shop. Before he climbed on his donkey to ride home, the shopkeeper and the shop assistant ran out. "You didn't pay for the robe," said the shopkeeper. "But I gave you the trousers in exchange for the robe, didn't I?" replied Nasruddin. "Yes, but you didn't pay for the trousers either," said the shopkeeper. "But I didn't buy the trousers," replied Nasruddin. "I am not so stupid as to pay for something which I never bought."